Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The lost hero, Jas Arora, the handsome model who gained immense popularity and has still not been forgotten. But the fact is, he too is the lost hero of Bollywood. Let's know all about him. In the year 1998, he won hearts when he appeared in the song Gur Naalo Ishq Mitha. He was also seen in Mera Laung Gawacha and Yaaro Sab Dua Karo. He made his Bollywood debut in the year 1998 with Main Solah Baras Ki. The film was directed by Dev Anand. He was later seen in more films like Dushman, Monsoon Wedding, Chalte Chalte, Pyaar Ke Side Effects, Ek Paheli Leela and many more. But the fact is, he was not seen as a main lead in any of these films later. He was a famous model, but he also tried his luck on television and was seen in Achar and Dharti ka Veer Yodha Prithviraj Chauhan. Let's take a look into his personal life. Jas Arora is married to Dr. Bonnie Singh. Model, television, films, and then he entered into business. He collaborated with an Italian brand of shoes for business. Jas Arora is definitely a very good-looking man. But the fact is, he's also the lost hero of Bollywood.